something like a little SmackDown. Well, ladies and gentlemen, it's time for SmackDown. The atmosphere in here is electric, as usual, and we're ready to kick things off. Not sure you can hear me with this capacity crowd letting loose, but we're about ready to kick this thing off. Don't change that dial, because we have an action-packed WWE match card tonight. Make sure you don't go anywhere, because the legendary WWE
action. Here comes the money.
Here we go, money talks.
Here comes the money. Money, 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 money,
money. Dollar, dollar. Dollar, dollar. Ching, ching, bling, bling, ta-ta-ta-ta. You ain't talking money, then you're talking no matter. Ching, ching, bling, bling, patting pockets. Take the dollar, dollar, can it jam, so stop it. Here comes the new kid on the block. Hold on, your bets, here's where the buck stops. See, first of all, I'm stepping out on my own. About time I elevated to claim my own throne. Success in my blood, call it homegrown. Puerto Rican testosterone. Power and money got me crazy cocky. No longer need you, poppy. I know you're mad because you can't stop me. And if you wonder how this player done scooped your honey, I think she smell my cologne. It's called brand new money. Making major moves, man, ain't a damn thing funny. Pimpin' hood rats to playboy.
The fans are eating it up. A fan favorite.
Here comes the money.
No reading between the lines needed there. Short and sweet. Just how I like it. Don't go anywhere because we have more WWE action coming up next. Things are about to get interesting.
Oh, yeah!
Did you hear the impact? Undertaker looking loyal here. To be expected, though, it's not like he's in there with a slouch, guys. Here's the deal with this guy. You can knock him around all you like, but he's just going to keep getting up and coming back at you.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the SmackDown Women's Championship.
She's got a point to prove tonight. This is why I love calling SmackDown each and every week. It's matches like this one coming up.
Oh boy, look at the goal. This should be an outstanding match.
And there's the bell, and here we go. This is the type of battle that you can show someone who's new to our brand of entertainment and say, this is what WWE's all about.
There's no question that this one's gonna be a struggle, an outright battle of wills.
The greatest sports entertainment in the world. And on top of that, the WWE Universe could soon have a new champion.
She's got a long way to go before she should be thinking about a pinfall victory here.
Yeah, right, Cole. What was she thinking there?
Let's talk about the challenger briefly. How can she unseat the champ here?
Natalya is the challenger, but what a challenger she is. She knows the opportunities to win a title are few and far between. She's determined to make the most of her chance here.
Oh, Natalya's so comfortable in the ring. I'm not sure I've ever seen a diva more adept than I can.
She's not done yet.
And I'm glad. I want this match to go a long time.
You don't want to get caught outside the ring for a 10 count. Natalya's defined by her amazing array of skills. She's powerful, agile, and has the technical abilities in that ring that is a mark of the Hart family. Oh, and she's the daughter of WWE legend Jim the Anvil Neidhart. So you know she's fearless and as tough as they come.
Six. action outside. Much longer, this could end at the countout.
Talk about a move with bad intentions.
The skills of Natalya are without equal. The Queen of Hearts can go toe-to-toe, exchange holds, and crush an opponent with power moves. But Natalya's not just athletic and beautiful. She's trained in jiu-jitsu, which adds another element to her already intimidating reputation. The referee has seen enough, and this one is over before it begins.
We didn't even get the match started officially.
You can feel the electricity running through this arena. This will surely be a true mano-a-mano test. It's amazing. For more than 50 years, men and women have entered this ring all in the name of greatness to see who is truly the best. I think when it's all said and done, we'll be talking about this match for a long time.
Oh, boy. The feeling in this arena is unbelievable. I'm not sure who's going to win, but I am sure that we're going to see a great match.
Two warriors, two superstars, two immense talents. I love it.
You know, it's nights like this that keeps me coming back to the WWE for more and more and more.
What do you think Daly needs to do to be effective tonight? How can she make sure she defends her crown here?
That's a proud champion, Michael, for sure. But there's also a hungry challenger in that ring, and I have no idea which way this one's going to go.
Oh, both are great athletes, that's for sure. But only one of them can walk away with the win. And to be honest, I don't know which one it'll be.
Off the turnbuckle goes Bailey.
Misjudge that.
Wow, she's showing something different here tonight. That might have hurt her ego more than anything else. Did you see the head whip back? She has some reason to be concerned here. With the championship on the line, she'll have to find a way to fire back.
Well, I don't know if these divas could be any more evenly matched than they are. What a match.
Yeah, but it's been a pretty even back and forth battle up until now. Oh, man! A big time miss.
What offense Natalya is showing at this point. And the offensive display by Natalya. What offense Natalya is showing at this point.
She appears to be extra slow regaining her base. Bailey saw it coming.
Yep, there's the reversal by Natalya.
She's starting to sweat a bit. She knows she's going to have to bring her A game if she wants to leave her gold intact here tonight.
Don't discount her, Michael. She is absolutely one of the most dangerous divas around today.
Well put, John. I'd like to see how she reacts to, well, to the bit of adversity here.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime. Natalya's defined by an amazing array of skill. She's powerful, agile, and has the technical abilities in that ring that is a mark of the Hart family. Oh, and she's the daughter of WWE legend Jim the Anvil Neidhart. So you know she's fearless and as tough as they come.
The human body can only absorb so much of that.
She's clearly not shy about proving her dominance. She's putting the entire Divas roster on notice here. Great counter.
Natalya finds a way out.
How does Bayley come back from this brutal beatdown? As champion, she has to find a way back into this thing.
After witnessing this, I don't...
Great counter.
The skills of Natalya are without equal. The Queen of Hearts can go toe-to-toe, exchange holds, and crush an opponent with power moves. But Natalya's not just athletic and beautiful. She's trained in jiu-jitsu, which adds...
Look at this! This could do it!
Maybe.
Two.
And the shoulders come up after that pinfall attempt. Folks, we are witnessing intestinal fortitude at its highest level.
couldn't stand being in a hold like this, unless she's the one applying it.
What diabolical things are going through that mind right now?
When you get in control like this, you want to throw everything at your opponent. And that could be what we're seeing here. Can she do it? Can she work her way out of this hold? Hey!
And she wills her way out.
And again, this beautiful diva decides to use that one.
Stay down! Stay down!
Here comes Bailey. Take a look at that again.
One, two, three.
The singles match has come to an end. Wow. The shoulders are down for three, and this one's in the books. If anyone can, Natalya can take this loss and turn it into a positive. Guys, it sounds like we can all agree that was an extremely impressive win.
Have his hands full when these two teams collide.
Of all the superstars on the roster, this guy is among the hardest working. That goes without saying. Everyone's ready, and just like that, this tag team match is underway.
I want to point out, it's important to mesh with your partner in a tag match. You don't necessarily have to like them, But if you're not on the same page, you're probably going to lose.
All these tag team superstars are living in the shadow of the APA, but some of them carry themselves all right.
Regardless, Jimmy Uso is in the house, and people of Samoan ancestry all over the globe are pulling for him. Ooh, nothing pretty about that.
Tell us your thoughts on Jimmy Uso. What does he need to do to make sure his team comes out on top here?
If Jimmy Uso keeps going at this rate, he may very well go down as one of the greatest tag team competitors of all time, Michael.
Well, I think what we can count on is his team taking advantage of a mistake that his opponents make in there and using that against him to get the victory. Remember, no one likes the bitter taste of defeat. Yeah.
Almost knocked silly by that strike. Looks like Jimmy Uso starting to sweat here. He's going to need to find a way to fire back.
And it looked to me like neither of these guys are showing signs of pulling away here.
Oh, it's been a great matchup to this point, and this could really go either way.
One move after the other. It's devastating.
This is hard to watch. This is going to be bad.
That'll have you worrying about long-term injuries for sure. That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
King, we've said it many times in the past, but it's worth repeating. Billy Gunn made, and Billy Gunn makes the cover. Some space for himself.
I thought this one was over when he used his finisher.
Well said. And at this point, you have to wonder if he's going to go to his finisher again.
Jey Uso looking to go airborne. As you noted earlier, King, Billy Gunn can do it all in the ring. Evidence of that can be found in his trophy case, whether it's a member of a tag team or on his own. Billy Gunn has won more than his fair share of championships. Billy Gunn in a tough spot now. His hopes of winning this tag team match are starting to dwindle.
Hey, it's the WWE. It's not ballet. He knew this was going to be a battle, and that's exactly what we're witnessing.
We're looking at one of the most loyal competitors in recent memory here, Michael. But it's going to take a lot more than loyalty to win this match, don't you think?
Yeah, King, loyalty doesn't get you victories.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
I don't like his entire face. Watch it! I just can't get over what we saw! That was so great!
Getting back to Billy Gunn's championships quickly.
Billy Gunn looking to finish this one early.
Two, three.
What an incredible tag team contest.
Here are your winners, Badass Billy Gunn and the Road Dog Jesse James, the New Age Outlaws.
You want to talk about a tag team war? We most definitely witnessed just that. This was from bell to bell, a clinic in tag team wrestling. Kudos to everyone.
I love tag. Settle for nothing short of a victory here tonight.
I think we've all been looking forward to this match for a long time.
And his opponent, from Kansas City, weighing in at 275 pounds, Baron Corbin.
Oh, this match is going to be exciting. I can almost guarantee it. Clearly, this SmackDown crowd can't wait for this one to get started.
There's the bell, and here we go. We're all along for the ride on this one, but make no mistake about it, we're going to have a winner.
With these competitors, this should be amazing.
Two superstars going head to head. I love it.
But regardless, the show has begun.
A knockdown, drag out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
Okay, guys, I wanted to talk a little bit about Baron Corbin here. This guy couldn't care less what the fans think of him, which is good for him considering how much they despise him.
To be honest, I was kind of expecting another Baron Corbin special here tonight. I guess the fact that this match is still going is a real testament to his opponent.
Well, look, these guys have been at each other's throats for weeks. This is becoming a really bitter rivalry. Look at this. Dolph Ziggler doing some good work here.
Concentrating on the face now. And now Dolph Ziggler is pushing forward. Corbin looking a bit uneasy here. He looks incredibly motivated, though. Don't expect him to be down for long.
This guy's fine. Don't worry about him.
It's a good point, John. And I'd say this match is about as even as it could get at this point.
That's a first. What a move. Definitely sets a tone for the evening.
I like it.
Ziggler may be in trouble here. He's going to want to make sure this doesn't snowball out of control.
And at this point, it looks to me like this match is as even as it can get.
Well said, John. And now's the time for one of these guys to take hold of this match.
Just a little too slow there.
No, wait. Nice reversal.
And it's Dolph Ziggler with the reversal. I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great.
Here's a cover. He's got plenty of gas left in his tank.
You're right, he kicked out with ease.
Playing my games.
Yeah, a little intimidation there.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. He's making a statement.
Oh, nice counter.
That'll get you some attention. From Baron Corbin. Moves like that can upset your opponent more than hurt them.
What a counter that was! If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast. And he gets leveled.
Seems like Ziggler has lost a step. He doesn't want to absorb much more punishment. Looking at it here.
I think this is it.
And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice.
Can you believe the endurance of this guy? Can you believe what he's withstood here tonight?
What's he up to here?
What great action we've had in this match.
I'm absolutely loving it, Cole. Come on, aren't you? Look how excited you are.
Taken down with a belly-to-back suplex.
What a vicious suplex. Well, we're on the move here. The reversal from Ziggler.
Man, he might need to get a new identification photo taken after this one's over.
You're not kidding. After this one's over, his own mother won't recognize him.
Well, I've never seen him do that before.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
And the ref continues to draw closer to the count of 10.
If you're just tuning in, I'm Michael Cole. Three. Thank you for joining us on this Tuesday evening.
And he reversed it. Good move there.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. Out of the way, Michael.
King, our announce table's been destroyed.
Our table? How about the guys that just went through it?
And here we see it from this angle.
Oh, my gosh. Looks even worse from here. Seven.
Back in from the floor.
And he brings his leg crashing down.
Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
He may get the three count right there.
Gonna be close. He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now. Look at this. Somehow he's still going.
At this point, his confidence has to be at zero.
At this point, it's hard to say one of these guys is in better shape than the other.
Here he goes for the win.
Let's do this. Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
The quick reversal there by Baron Corbin.
Oh, no! There he goes again!
Action like this has become synonymous with SmackDown over the years. Expanding the repertoire with that move. Look at this, Dolph Ziggler doing some good work here.
He was one step ahead on that one.
If you thought Monday Night Raw was exciting last night, just wait until you see what we have scheduled for tonight. And Ziggler gets leveled.
Man, Ziggler's gonna be sore tomorrow.
Baron Corbin is getting ready here. Take a look at that again. This could do it.
Maybe it.
One, two, three.
There's the pin. It's over. It's all over.
Here's your winner, Baron Corbin.
He gets a victory.
Here we go.
Uh-oh. This isn't going to end well.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Oh, that hurt. Baron Corbin is just so talented.
This match has gone his way incredibly fast here. To the outside, where a lot of damage can be done in under 10 seconds.
Got 10 seconds to get back in, or this is over.
We know what's coming here.
And now it is show-off time.
Don't waste time gloating here.
The following tag team contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Winnipeg, Manitoba, Canada, weighing in at 226 pounds, Chris Jericho!
Man, the tag team scene has been on fire of late here in WWE, and I think we're about to see another hot one. Man, these teams have been waiting for this one, and so have I.
And his partner, from Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217 pounds, the WWE Champion, Seth Rollins!
For those just tuning in, we have four of WWE's greatest set for tag action.
Yeah, this could be a legendary match.
You'd be hard-pressed to find a better tag team match than we're about to see here.
Here tonight.
This tag match is starting off with an air of danger courtesy of the Apex Predator.
Yeah, it's two against two, and we're guaranteed one heck of a battle.
Always interesting to see superstars that excel in tag team and not so much in singles matches, an art unto itself.
But regardless, we're underway and rolling on another great WWE event.
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
Oh, man, crashing and burning.
Kenny, you've seen the all-time greats in this business, and you've been a partner of Orton's in tag team matches. What are your thoughts here? In a tag team, being a good partner is as important as anything else. How can he do his part tonight in this one?
As you know, we're talking about someone with a lot of talent. I'm not so sure I like the idea of it being showcased in a tag team. You got to let talent like that shine on its own.
What I can say is his team will be more than ready to take full advantage of a mistake that his adversaries make and use it against him to get the win.
And the elbow finds its mark.
Jericho's skill set is as vast as anyone I've ever seen. Y2J can match speed and aerial attacks with luchadors, grapple with wrestling and submission specialists, and throw down with brawlers. And he can outthink strategists. Jericho also loves informing everyone on the microphone of his many, many talents.
He's starting to stagger a bit. He's going to have to cut off his opponent's offense quickly.
And at this point, it looks to me like this match is as even as it could get.
It's a good point, John. And I'd say this match is about as even as it could get at this point.
You know, Cole, we've seen it time and time again. Jericho uses his mastery of psychological warfare to get into an opponent's head. Then he uses his physical skills to kick the, you know what, out of the individual. Man, Y2J is good.
Looks like Randy Orton has broken a sweat. His tag team match can get out of hand quickly if he doesn't mount an offense soon.
And Michael, this might very well be where one of these guys.
And Seth Rollins is going for the cover. Right down on that clavicle. Just wears down an opponent.
Yeah, and you can see it working right here. Right to the kisser. Seth Rollins gets out of trouble, and quickly.
I believe that is the first time tonight we've seen that move.
Thrown out with a thorn.
Man, he hit hard. When this guy's on, look out.
Two. Wow, Triple H timed that perfectly.
Working the leg. This is going to be big, one way or another.
No kidding. Where else but in the WWE are you going to see something like that? Oh, man, what an impact behind that knee. What a collision.
Oh, he missed.
Uh-oh, nobody home that time.
He's making a statement here with this attack. Move by Seth Rollins.
Uh-oh, there's the finisher. This might be over, and I mean over.
Wait, is he still conscious? Man, that looked bad.
And this type of match is pure.
it's good they have two shoulders, because they'll need to look over both of them in this one.
Chris Jericho is tagged in. The WWE audience is no stranger to the stylings of Chris Jericho. They know when he's on the scene, anything can and will be said, and anything can and will happen. It's just a matter of who Jericho is targeting on that particular day. Here's a cover.
And it's Triple H getting out of that one.
Triple H, he's got him where he wants him. What's Jericho got to do to win at this point?
I don't think this is how he envisioned this match going.
We got a cover.
When Chris Jericho makes his presence known on WWE programming or at a WWE live event, he makes sure everyone in the arena and the locker room knows he's out there for one thing and one thing only: to steal the show.
What offense Triple H is showing at this point?
Jericho maneuvers his way out of trouble.
Yeah, I didn't see that one coming.
Oh, Randy Orton's got to be hurt after that.
No kidding. I don't know how Orton's not laid out after that kind of punishment.
Condition I've ever seen him in.
You know what's coming here? That famous spike DDT.
He's in a very bad way here, guys. This is not where he wants to be at this point in this tag team match.
You said it, Michael. This is absolutely not where he wants to be.
Yeah, you know, I'm thinking it might be a good time for him to switch up his game plan. Whatever he's been doing just isn't working right now. Chris Jericho looks like he's taking a toll physically.
Here are your winners, the Apex Predator, Randy Orton, and the game, Triple H, Evolution.
You want to talk about a tag team war? We most definitely witnessed just that. This was from bell to bell, a clinic in tag team wrestling. Kudos to everyone.
I love tag team matches, and that was one of the best I've seen in a while.
If I'm Chris Jericho, I take this loss and use it as motivation for the next time out. I couldn't agree more. What an amazing contest that was.